Hey, Jenny. Welcome to my room. Hi, Dulcery. Welcome, everybody, coming in. Come on in. Get yourself comfortable. Do I have any other Erykah Badu lovers in here? Okay, so welcome everybody. The screen is supposed to be like that. It's just on intro mode, waiting for a couple people to come in. Whoops. Okay, hello. Hi, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You can actually share if you want to, and share to your followers, Twitter. Throw some hearts in there if you feel the urge to. So today I'm just going to introduce myself. I'm Adele of Natural Roots NYC, and make natural hair care products and body stuff. All natural mostly. You can't get around it sometimes because you do need preservatives, but mostly it's natural. We do moisturizers, detanglers, conditioners, shampoo, cleansers on the way, co-wash on the way, and body butters, any custom orders too. Like if you have an idea, can probably put it together for you. Like oils, essential oil blends, like for sleepy or to wake up, we can put that together too. So that's all about Natural Roots for now. Wanted to talk about the calendula herb, which is basically marigold, you know, that yellow plant that you see all the time. It's pretty, it smells nice, but it's more than pretty. It actually helps with skin issues also. And I'll find you a picture here. You can see the picture. So, yeah, that's your marigold, basically. But it's very action-packed. That's its official name, Calendula officinalis. It's an action-packed plant. And so it's good for burns on the skin, any itchiness that you might have. It's really soothing. Any wounds, fresh or older wounds, to help heal them quicker. Oops, my battery. And it helps with that. They also used to use it to color soups. So it's a nice yellow. It gives a nice yellow to butter. They used to use it to make butter more yellow. And that's how they figured out, you know, you can use it for burns because, they, you know, you usually get burned, you put butter on it. So they put the marigold, a.k.a. calendula, and it was like a two-for-one for your burns and boils and stuff like that. Yeah, you can pretty much find it most places now. You'll see it everywhere, every Home Depot, everybody sells it. But I wouldn't use that because we don't know how it was grown or if it's clean. You don't want to put that on your skin. So what else? The Chinese also use it. Mostly it's really skin. It helps with the fluid movement in the body too, so you could probably use it in massage blend oils for like lymph movement. You can drink it as a tea. It's multifaceted. So now, the reason I even brought this up is, and also you have to be careful if you have allergies to ragweed or chamomile, because it's in the same family. So if you have a blend that has chamomile, watch out. Okay? So I'm going to show you my Calendula I'm working with now. So it comes dried in the packaging. You see it, that pretty yellow. And the reason I brought this up, because I'm doing a suntan aftercare cream, you can call it. Mostly for sunburn. So that'll help people when they have sunburns after spending the day out in the sun. So just working on that. I'm going to infuse it into an oil, like right here, with a little bit of chamomile. Okay, so this is going to be nice and soothing. So that's what we're working on tonight. I'm going to call it quits because my battery is going down. So thanks for joining. Replayers, come on by. Share hearts. Thanks. Have a good night.